be a part of it again. It's been a long time. I think the first preseason game I was a little nervous, but I think all of that was gone after that game. So now it's just a matter of focusing on winning.
He has missed. I mean, as soon as Sprewell get in basketball shape, if you will, you're going to see the old Sprewell. I mean, the guy's just a phenomenal talent. And actually, serious. And once you get to know him, he's a great person.